How did India get the Pegasus?
That's what we're wondering.
Yeah, I'll tell you how. Because you got a goddamn spy over there, and you better find him ASAP. The president has a name for countries like India, a name I can't repeat. Jesus, the timing on this.
Timing? What do you mean?
It just comes on a very inauspicious day.
I'm not sure I follow. Oh, it's POTUS's birthday.
I didn't say that. But if I were you, I'd be very aware of his desire to have this day feel special.
I completely understand. Maybe we can launch something of our own to celebrate the day. Do we have any missions ready to launch?
The climate orbiter.
Not that.
Why not? It's ready to go.
You know why. And find the goddamn spy before this thing hits the news cycle. We need to nail somebody's head to the wall on this thing, or else it's gonna be yours, get it?
Given history, are we literally going to nail someone's head to a wall?
Of course not.
No, well, hold on now. We don't know that for sure. Let's just find the spy and we'll talk about what comes next.
Miss Aaron Naird, if I recall correctly.
You do recall correctly, even though we only met once. 3 weeks ago. Stalker.
Well, I can't deny you did make an impression.
I left a little footprint on the soft Alabama soil of your brain.
You remember where I'm from?
Not exactly. Your accent says dumb state, and I was going alphabetically. So, can I offer you a little acai?
Oh, well, that's part of the reason why I'm here. Last time we spoke, I learned I might be saying that wrong.
No. Fake news.
It is pronounced acai.
Look at you. You practiced in the mirror and you nailed it. For that, you have earned the sacred berry bowl, crowned with the crunch of Capitan.
You remembered my order.
Yes, Duncan. It's hard to forget the sight of a grown man ordering children's cereal as a dessert topping.
And you remembered my name.
Well, we do try to make it special here at Neil Armstrong. Formerly Orion's Melt, formerly Area 50 Yum. I'll come back and order some more, you hear?